aliens and cool creatures have always been a huge part of what I love about Star Wars, and we get a ton of them in Jedi Survivor. And let me tell you, the type of creatures that you're gonna face in this game are no joke. Some of these creatures are aggressive and mean, some of them are big and scary, but some of them are also cute, small, and cuddly. What's more is Cal Kestis now has some extra tricks up his sleeve. Not all creatures are foes, sometimes they can be friends and allies.
Nice.
Some will help you travel across vast distances, others will help you reach out of the way new places. They can make puzzles more interesting and platforming more perilous. Also, sometimes they just eat you. Like, subscribe, and follow for more Jedi Survivor content.